HylianVoice here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of LEGO Star Wars, the complete saga, Episode 2, Attack of the Clones, Chapter 3, Droid Factory. Obi-Wan Kenobi has tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett to the planet of Geonosis. This rocky world, known for its droid production factories, forms the base of operations for the Separatist movement. While Anakin Skywalker guards Senator Padme Amidala, Obi-Wan lands Jedi Starfighter on the planet's surface. Wow, I could not say anything today. It's the ulcers. I'm blaming the ulcers. And my wisdom teeth. I'm also blaming my wisdom teeth. Thank you. Meet Luke Skywalker. You're my only hope. Wait a minute, that's not Luke. It's Anakin. Wow. What a blunder on my part. Wow. Just wow. Oh, what a blunder. Ding dong. Yeah, if only. Hey, once again, I'm the Jedi. Now my player too, my little brother, it's the lady. And hey, it's the green buggers, as Ahsoka calls them. No, seriously, she did. Sorry. We're gonna have to go back for all that Force stuff. Alright, we're gonna have to go back for all the Force stuff that we missed, because there's a lot of stuff in this corridor. And I believe you can get a mini-kit if you light all these up, so... Alright, this is the end? Good. Thank you for collecting all those, studs. Is it this one that you get a minifigure for? Well, either way, it's good to just collect all this. No, I am... totally wrong. Oh, thank you, everybody. Thank you. Hylian knows her Star Wars and LEGO games. Hylian knows her LEGO games. That's what we're going with. This part is so annoying. I can never make it past that press. It's just giving me trouble. Alright, I'm waiting up for you, player two. I'm not bothering with that, especially since the conveyor belt's still on. I shall take care of this, haha. We need a droid for that. But once we get our droid, we can shut that down and then we can actually go up and go and collect the stuff. R2! Oh. So, do you want to be R2? Alright, we're going back and doing some collection stuff. Collection. Ah, no, I promise that wasn't a-
Oh,
that is unfair!
Spawn killing.
Yeah. Oh, talk about spawn camping, right? Alright, get this and we can stop the conveyor. Ah, now we can switch around. Alright, Oh, it just pops up right under you, doesn't it? That's good to know. That's just excellent to know. You know? Oh boy. Me thinking that there's all some sort of Jedi trick to it all, and meanwhile it's just me falling to my doom. Ah! Anakin, why are you such a failure? No wonder you became Darth Vader! You can help that too. There we go. No need to laugh at the host. Jeez. Also, we're leaving R2 behind. Nah, he'll catch up. You hear his little motor going. Alright, my time to shine! Yeah! Me leaving, like, all the coins behind. Even though you have less than me somehow? What? You were the one who collecting them all.
It died 3 times.
Oh. That explains it. I am a failure. I'm a failure at life.
Yes, you are.
Alright, your turn. Go, Padme! Oh, Z. Okay. You don't need to tell us about free play mode. Hit the target, please. We are stuck. Cutscenes! I forgot that A was jump. I nearly just fell into a pit and died. Come over here. Oh. You need to get this one, too. It's so confusing, because I'm so used to games that have B that is jump, and now it's a game that where A is jump, and it's just, it's throwing me off, you know? Man, my ears are itchy. Ugh! It's just dry skin, you know? Hop in.
Just standing on burning coals.
Yeah. In the actual movie, this thing was empty. And Padme almost perished. Also, we're gonna need R2 up here. But, you know, that's for later day. You need to shoot that down.
How?
Oh. Wait, I need the force. Okay, never mind. Yeah. Yeah.
Good job.
That was my fault. That was my bad. Alright, well, now we need R2 up here. He'll catch up. Ah! I blame the moving machines and stuff. Oh, you already took care of it. Thank you. We also need R2 up there. Get R2 up there. I'll just wait here, you take R2. Or R2 will take himself. R2 took himself. Alright, I'll be R2. Better not take Anakin from me. Ha! Yeah, watch out for that. All this just for a minifigure piece. I need the camera! That was your fault. Ugh. Okay, that was me. Thank goodness there's no time limits on these stages. I've gotten so used to playing games with time limits that it's just... Thank goodness. Thank goodness. That's all I have to say. Are you fine to make it, or...? Just tread cautiously. Oh, you're just taking R2? And then Padme just fell off on her own. That was funny. Ah, there we go. Smart, smart. Ugh. See, I don't even need the double jump. Okay, now I need the double jump. That's neither here nor there. That's neither here nor there. Hey, look, it's an R2 port. Player 2, how about you take this? I'm definitely not giving up my Jedi anytime soon. Hylia is greedy. Hey, look, it's C-3PO. More for Hylia to not care about. But we need C-3PO, so. Yes, everyone aboard. Thank you for collecting all this. See, now I get the chance to do some work. That time, the Jedi actually does work. After all my lazing about and ordering you around. Just like, I'll take care of these enemies. You just go collect all the coins for me. I'll do awesome backflips. Backflip! 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 Alright. Now, be cautious. We have more green buggers to take care of. Thank you, Ahsoka, who isn't even Anakin's Padawan yet. But she's very quotable, and she's pretty cool in Rebels. I wish she had more involvement in that, but it's, I suppose it's not about her anymore, you know? Just, I don't know, I quite enjoy Rebels. And it's the animation style's a little different to get used to, and the frames on it is, meh. But, we need R2. But, it's still entertaining nonetheless, so. Oh, my teeth are hurting me. Ah, I'm a grumpy old lady. Wisdom teeth is hurting her. Back in my day, we didn't have these surgeries and aesthetics. They just knocked you out with a hammer. That is how it worked, right? Ah, the maze. The maze. So annoying, ain't it? Oh. All this for a red brick. Woo. Is it gone yet? But this is. Not yet. Not yet, kiddo. Not yet. You just looked at me when I called him kiddo. Ah! I was just gonna stand there and boss him around while he did all the work. Of course, what else do I expect? Boop! Need Jar Jar to get up there. Oh, never mind. Never mind. But there's nothing up here anyway! Yay! Yay, pointless use of the Force! Yay! Okay, we need Jar Jar for that, though. Always the Gungans. I see a thing. Oh, sacrifice! Ah!
Good job.
Alright, well. No. At least I didn't lose any coins for that. There. Safe. I see one right there. Gotcha! Haha! Alright, this is for you. Ah, perfect. And yet, somehow, we're still able to use this. We need R2. I'm not even doing switching around. Thank you, my player too. How do I feel so bad? It's probably like karma, bitch! I didn't mean to do that. And that death was not my fault, so. Bam! Alright, C-3PO! Gotcha! Alright, alright, let's go. More droids. All R2. Yep. How mean am I? Just making my little brother do all the labor. Well, I just sit here and laze about. Like, jeez. How awful. How awful. Not yet! Oh, right. Right, right. Oh, I need to do that right. Double jump needed. Actually, I needed Gungan, so never mind. None of us can get it. Yay, free play, ruining everything. Ah, so close to getting that. I need it most. Well, I suppose you need the invincibility, considering you're not a Jedi who can deflect lasers. Ammo and stuff. So, I didn't mean to do that. Me just fat fingering everything. It's just been how all my gaming is gone lately. Like I've been playing some games and whatnot. I'm trying to pick up a collectible. Meanwhile, I just fat finger the grenade button and toss one, like, right in front of me. And I, like, start screaming and running out of the room. Just like, what did I do? Captured! Well, there we have it! I didn't break your ears, did I? Anywho, we'll get studs for killing characters now. We got Anakin Skywalker, Padme, C-3PO. Wow, we didn't have them already? Huh. Strange. And I know we got True Jedi. So, there we have it! Also, we got some minifigure pieces too, right? Yeah. Well, anyways, I'm gonna do my outro now, and do it all in this southern accent and stuff, and rah, and rah. And I'll see y'all next time as we continue on through LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga.